In the 1983 movie National Lampoon's Vacation, Imogene Coca, who played Aunt Edna, originally turned down the role because she did not think she could portray such a mean character. She was a veteran actress and comedian who started out in vaudeville as a child acrobat. Playing against type in this movie, she was regularly concerned that she was being too mean to her fellow cast members.